stand unshaken. Amidst the crash of a world.
Jesus. Oh no.
Susan! Strauss, you here?
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Over here, fellas,
back already, honestly.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you. Leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy. But apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please, come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
I may keep the source effect, turns out, you know, not be that bad.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah!
I swear I just heard somebody.
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Love this during that time of year.
Oh, look,
they got John.
Okay.
Hey!
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes.
Yes. Adler.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Damn.
You could find, did you, Bill?
This is real bad.
Just stay down, Ollie.
I mean, he kind of got the point of
that. Arthur, follow me!
Shit! Where are we going?
This way! There's a trap door into the other house! We can try to flank them. Come on, follow me.
Come on, smoke them out of there. Don't be stupid. Come on.
Okay, take the other side.
You mistook it for weakness. Now I will show strength. You may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
This
I killed your friends.
This really starting to irritate me.
And you wasted every one of you.
Okay, let's go!
Come on! Ah!
Gatling gun, Arthur!
Arthur.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What
do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now! Miss, not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. You're really damn good, man.
Okay, I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
How's it going? Still breathing. Good morning.
Starting to wish we'd stayed on Guam.
I didn't leave them here more than I swear it.
poor Hosea. That's definitely one of my favorite free characters, if not my two favorites.
Why? You okay there?